Tiny chips on your eyeballs and in your bellies. Is this the future of your health? Google said this week that it's testing a smart contact lens that could help people manage diabetes, which affects almost 400 million people across the world, and that's expected to grow by quite a bit in the next couple decades. So it's no wonder people took notice when Google announced this lens, which can track your glucose through your tears. There's a tiny chip embedded on the lens that, if it works correctly, could eliminate the inconvenience and the pain involved in diabetes management. But Google's not the only one working on this type of technology. A team from Sweden designed a lens that has a fuel cell that can not only monitor glucose, but actually create small amounts of power. A Swiss company called Sensimed Triggerfish created a similar lens intended for glaucoma patients. And Google's version originated with University of Washington and Microsoft, which was once home to the lead researcher on the project. And other than the obvious medical potential, a lot of people have been speculating about what else smart lenses could be used for. The Microsoft research video from 2011 talks about the natural user interface vision of the lenses that do much more than just act as sensors.
Walking down the street, I could put people's names up, people that I recognize, people that I might want to recognize, information about them. The possibilities are endless.
Other clues to where tiny chips could take us? Well, the FDA has already approved a swallowable microchip the size of a grain of sand. Made by a company called Proteus Digital Health, it can be embedded in drugs and connected to a skin patch that sends info to your doctor on how you're responding. It can also sense physical activity, heart rate, and rest. Would you be willing to swallow a tiny computer? Let me know what you think on Twitter, Facebook, Google, or VK, all at Annie Gauss. And don't forget to head over to Rev3 Games where you can see Scott Bromley's new show, Internet Rabbit Hole. This takes you on wild internet journeys through the dark recesses of the internet and also has the craziest set I've ever seen. And after you've watched it, sign up for a free Netflix trial at netflix.com/WTBD. You're gonna need it to get all these references. Thanks for watching, see you next time.
Oh my God!